willing to do things right. That needs to be your mentality when you come out of here. You've got one time to do it right. What if we took that approach every time we took this field? Being great. We talk about the fine line of difference of good to great. Those are the type of things that are the difference. So let's understand that and let's embrace that. Understood? Yep.